Hello, everybody. Welcome to a solo play. I'm going to be playing alone today because neither Avs nor Dr. T like Digimon very much. But, you know, I grew up with the guys, the lovable oafs. So let's get this started. So for reference, I have no idea what this game is like. I'm just hoping it options. Let's get some of the There's no subtitles. Okay, whatever. I have no idea what this game is going to be like. I'm hoping that it is something similar to Digimon World. I really enjoyed Digimon World. This has a very, like, Japanese vibe to it. I mean, yeah, it's made in Japan and all, but, like, they have, like, a heavy accent to all the English, I guess. The English, as you would say, because it's not even, like, proper English if they're, like, pronounced. I guess it is proper English. It could be something like a lisp or something. Hi, how you doing? Okay, that's too much. Too much. Can't read all that. I'm hoping it's a bit like Digimon World. I really loved Digimon World back in PlayStation 1/2 era. And hopefully this is equally as good. Wow, I've never seen those Digimon before. Huh. That one kind of reminds me of Roll from Mega Man. I don't know why. Like, not like from the Mega Man Legends, but like from Battle Network. Oh, what? Digimon can... I mean, I guess they could, because, like, they're technically living representations of, like, data. But, like, that's pretty cool. Like, it's kind of weird to think about it. Because, like, if they can just, like, go around through, like, cyberspace or whatever and just, like, chill. But, like, what if they go to, like... Well, I guess, like, those servers are, like, typically not connected to the internet exactly, but, like, what if they go to, like, government programs or, like, they just screw around or, like, download, like, illegal files? Like, what if there's, like, Pokemon for, like, the undernet or something? Or not Pokemon, Digimon. I'm sorry, I just got done watching a Pokemon movie, so, like, little bit, like, jumbled up, but hopefully I can remember the difference. Yo, what's up, people? Mr. Nabbit in the house. Eden mascot? What the heck is Eden? No solicitations. Dude, I would totally say that. Like, hello, you are invading our privacy. Bye. Like, sorry, no ads. Dang, dude. The master hacker, Mr. Nabbit. The hacker. I mean, okay. This is like a typical movie representation of like cyberspace and like hacking. If you don't log in now, I'll hack you. It's like, you know what? I'm going to tell my dad and you know what? He's going to report you because my dad actually works at Nintendo. Or in this case, is it Bandai or Namco or something? I don't know. Company that makes Digimon. Sounds fun. Let's check it out. Good. Good. Like, total change of perspective from what happened. I'm sorry, that guy's name is Dark Knight Satan? What? Like, I wonder if they picked that name without, like, thinking, or if that was an extremely, like... Well, I guess it would be the localization theme, so that's probably, like, a true representation of, like, a little, like, angsty teenager guy, like... Oh, look at me, I'm a Dark Knight Satan. My powers include angst. What the frick kind of name is Ioba? I mean, it's probably like a Japanese name or something, but like... I thought they were going to localize it. And so the chatting continued into the wee hours of the night until the kids had school the next day. Isn't that lovely? Oh, I was supposed to press buttons. Who's... Oh, okay, blue box. Gab. People say actually... Do people actually say the word gab? They were going to meet in the promised land of Eden. They spent their day doing as much as they did the day before, and as the appointed time drew near. Oh, good. Do I have ears? Is that ears on the top of my head? Or like a belt buckle? I have no idea. Okay, let's go with... Oops. No, not Takumi. We're men. What's the shift button? L2. Manly. Man. Manly Ma. Manly Ma, that's us. This kid right here, he's a mom. Manly. Wait. No. Oh my god. Okay, I'm just gonna fast forward this till I figure out. Manly man. Okay. Yes. So apparently there is battling in this, like online battling, which I'm super excited for, but that means I have to grind like crazy or breed like crazy. So look forward to lots of breeding with Digimon. Virtual world, blah, blah, blah. So basically it's the Matrix. Dude, I wonder if like, because the Matrix had to have been like developed by like programmers or something, or I guess like they made a computer program that would like create an artificial world to sustain itself, but like someone had to program that. Like if you go back farther enough, there has to have been some guy just sitting on a desk programming it, or standing. I don't judge if you're a standing desk user. Those are actual things, though. If you were not aware, standing desks. I don't know why people would want to do it, but it's a thing. Oh, okay, I guess Japan rules the internet in this. Well, we are anime as hell, dude. I thought I had, like, some yellow hair, though. Or, like, orangish hair, whatever. He had, like, a cool, like, fiery look to him. Now we just look like a typical, like, skate punk kid. I'm not saying it's a bad thing, but... what? I was not ready for this. Entrance to Eden. Blah, blah, blah. Earlier than usual. Akino and Blue Box. Or what if they are here? That's the one. That's all of them. All of them are people from our chat group. Each and every one of them. This is like such a typical like, oh geez, dude, first time outside in the real world, even though like they're still on the internet. Oh god, what if this is like post-apocalyptic, like people are all just attached to computers. This is the Matrix. Okie dokie. He seems a little bit too happy for my taste, but whatever. Movement controls are weird. It's like tank controls. How do I change the camera angle? That is a very awkward walk. He looks like he's just like thrusting his chest out. I'm super manly. Hello. Intellectual businessman, not your average Joe businessman. This one's specifically an intellectual. Okay. So you couldn't call him an NPC? Huh? What? What do you mean, what? That's not a conversation. That's not a conversation either, but that one's probably an NPC. That guy's like, what? He's super stoned. Don't go on the internet stoned. I would. There's an area on the internet that the hackers... we wouldn't want the company shut down. Wait, is this a... That's more like a business lady than it is like a lady. International male student. What? What? He still looks... You know what? That's racist. I'm not gonna say it. Observant businessman. Look there. No, don't be obvious. It's a hacker. You shouldn't get too close. Wait, what do you mean? Wait, there were two people. Is it the little girl and her dad? Also, who are you? Creepy. Your name is Creepy Hacker. If you don't want suspicion, probably want to change that name. Digivices lock into Eden, and the voice features are still handy. Yeah, I don't know if you want voice features on something your daughter can have, so some creepy, like, older businessman can be like, "Hey, you still awake? It's 5 a.m. You want to talk about stuff?"
Sure, what kind of stuff?
You know, ponies.
I really like ponies.
The entrance is the one on the blah, blah, blah. I thought we were supposed to be looking for somebody. Give me objective. I heard a rumor there's a ghost. What? That's racist. That's super racist. But if you look real close, the arms and legs are stripes. What? Demon of the creeping darkness. Do people actually believe rumors like that? It's like straight up like creepypasta. Like, oh, there was this guy who was on internet reading undisclosed forum name, and then suddenly his computer grew tentacle through screen, but then he woke up, but then computer still was on, and he was still on forum. Dude, they're using too much Japanese stuff. I'm not used to this. Even though the digital world, my avatar looks just like me. That means, like, the fat, like, neck beards probably are still, like, fat neck beards in, like, the digital world. Although, since it's Japan, there's, like, none of them, like, in the visible area. Ooh, shiny. X. Gummimon metal. Is that supposed... like, it looked like the X was signaling I'm not supposed to pick it up. Oh, wait, actually, I have an X on my back also. Looking for a friend? Did you try looking in the community area? Actually, no, he's a student, so he'd get like a... Hey, you looking for a friend? Yeah, you got a friend in me. Wait, oh... Wait, I didn't finish talking to all the NPCs. I pressed X already. Yeah, no. That was three screens of just dots instead of, like, just transitioning the cutscene. You know, this was a little bit awkward now, but I'm kind of liking this guy. He looks like a cool kid. It looks like it has, like, the slide transition that, like, Phoenix Wright and stuff would have, but, like, since it's animated, it looks a little bit better. Dude, that's totally, like, a grandma on a computer. Which way does this go? I don't understand. How do I print screen? Wait, really? It still hurts even though you're an avatar? What? Image training? No. He's still gonna grow up to be fat. You people have bad parents. See, this kid's got the right idea. Like, test out the specs on everything. Although, they can't find the run command. The public ones are better, but expensive. What does that mean? She's probably using dial-up. Should upgrade that dial-up, bro. Okay, let's go to the... I can't go to the thing. The thing. Where's the thing? What do I do? I'm pretty sure I missed something important. What did I miss? Okay. Well, I guess we can have up to, like, 11 Digimon, which is a very strange number. Digiline? Friends, where are you? I need you. Keyword. Oh man, This game has manual saves. He was the racist kid. Did I talk to this lady? I don't think I talked to that lady, but either way. I guess I'm just going home. Oh, I was supposed to go home. Or whatever. Eden Community Area. Maybe I went to the wrong area. They're all like, what an idiot. We've been waiting here for a full hour, past the time, and he's still not here. It's a nice and quiet place. I need to think up of a good voice for this guy. Hello. Hello there, it is me, Mr. Nabbit. Just one second, you're behind schedule, silly. You're going to be late. I'm going to terminate you. Dude, his face actually changed. Hurry up and come to Galacta Park in Kowloon? Kowloon? I don't know how to... See, we were the ones that were late. Y'all, apparently we are the jerk. Okay, let's calm down. No need to panic. It's not like... I mean, that guy, like, told us we're gonna be late. So, whatever. He's okay with it. There might be someone here who knows how to get to Galacta Park in Kowloon. It's simple, just go to www.galactapark.com/Kowloon. So this is like Phoenix Wright, in a sense. Because, like, I don't know if anybody's played the, wait, what's this? More Digimon? Minomon. I don't know what that is, but hopefully it's cool. Well, it sounds like Miner, but I wonder if it's like an automated, like, mining Digimon. I can't interact with this girl. She's AFK. Real public nuisance, you say? Kinda busy here. Okay. Do you know the Kowloon? What? You wanna go to Kowloon? Why? It's lawless, filled with hackers, and besides, it's not, if that's what you're into, we're done here. Go talk to a hacker if you want to know. There's a hacker-looking thug near the entrance. Don't blame me, though. This guy's not a nice person. If I could kick him, I totally would. Like, if he can feel it, then, like, yeah, it's worth it. Digital, de jure, standard... terminal. Or is it digital de jure standard terminal? That doesn't even make sense either way. Monument of Eden. It's a good thing I can totally see it. What's that? Upamon. I remember Upamon. It turns into is it the frog one, or is it the one that turns into Joe's Digimon? I don't remember. Let's log out. No, we'll just talk to the obvious creepy hacker dude that was, like, there from the very beginning. Yo, bruh. You know how to get to Kowloon? Oh, you want to go to Kowloon Park, eh? Is that what you want? I'll show you the way. This is the URL. Take it. I mean, you couldn't do a Google search, or did this Japanese company totally get rid of the search function? I don't like that way that he looked at me. I mean, I can just stay here if you... Nah, we got plenty of time. You are telling me who you are. I need to hear your entire life story right now, immediately. I can now go to Kowloon Level 1. What does that mean? Level 1. Did it, like, several floors, or? Whoa, Digimon. I want to play that music for when they're surfing the internet in season two. Is this how you browse the internet now? Dude, that's anime as hell. Somehow we don't fit in. That guy was too anime. Wait, are they actually speaking in Japanese? Dude, they're speaking in Japanese. This is not what I was expecting. They didn't even translate the game. No voice actors or anything. Sorry I'm late. I go by... Wait. I don't go by Aiba. That's a lie. Wait, what if she's Blue Snot? Oh no. They already have voices. Wait, her name is Nokia? Okay. Hi, Nokia. What? You're on the internet. You're not gonna get, like, digital murdered. That guy's pretty cool, then. 100%. Wait, what? Oh, dang. She was totally checking him out. Why do we look like we're brother and sister? Ghost. I have a feeling I am going to like that character. Oh my god, too much Japanese. Did they, like, I hope I didn't, like, miss the option to put it in English. And I hope that I don't hate the English voices or something. Proper introduction. Everybody gets a male voice in this. You must be put two and two together by now. This is the person behind Blue Box. He's not what you imagine, is he? In chat, he's quite considerate, like a reliable older brother figure, correct? When I first met him, I was really weirded out. He's surely self-absorbed and got this weird look in his eye. Also, he looks anime as hell. I wonder if, like, when they designed the avatars, they, like, had the choice to make him look, like, more human-like or, like, more anime. And, like, that guy was just like, dude, I am straight up, like, Katsura from Gintama or other long black-haired characters. Ghosts, blah blah blah. You found neither. Well, that's because all three of us weren't here. See, he said he would come in when there's three of us. A hacker giving us things to change the world with. This sounds like we're getting DDoS stuff. What? Wait, what's this? We've all been hacked. I don't understand. That is amazing. Oh god, I got hacked. Oh, he gave us Pokeballs. Would their firewall be like their immunity system, since they're like humanoid? Yes, those Digimons, the ones that you're so interested in. Because, you know, there's other Digimons, like, Digmon, he's a Digimon, but he's not the Digimon. Digital monster. Oh dang, what if this is like super grim and like the Digimon are actually like crazy monsters that like just destroy data? Like worms or something, or like Trojan viruses? Although Trojan viruses don't really necessarily, they're more like spies, but would be cool. Just like crazy like Digimon.
Oh,
Okay, her voice is like kind of annoying. And also, they didn't notice the guy. What? That draw distance. So that was Mr. Nabbit. Let's get him.
I'm gonna get ya. I'm gonna get ya. We're coming for you, Mr. Nabbit.
Oh, jeez. He built a firewall.
Ah, Arata could be in trouble. Let's go after him. Or we might find an exit there, too. Let's go look.
Let's go for Arata. I'm glad they didn't give us a voice so we could voice our own characters. Well, okay, since she doesn't want to go anywhere, I guess we're just stuck here. Good. I'm happy. Okay, that's the firewall. Let's punch the firewall. She doesn't know how to destroy it. Maybe she shouldn't be on the internet. What if we had, like, a regulation that, like, prevented people from, like, going on the internet? Like, you need, like, an internet license, just like a driver's license. And then just, like, use that to, like, regulate who can get access to the internet, even though it's, like, super open right now. Because, I mean, that's kind of, like, in the description. Oh, those are goggles. I don't know why it took me that long to notice. How do they stay on her head? I guess, oh, I can see like the band on the back. That's cool. This character has a pretty good design, I'd say. I don't understand the double bags, but one day. Wow, such treacherous navigations. Did I miss something back there? I swear, like, this is the bad part of me being in control. I will search everything. Well, most of the time. Ooh, spooky ghost. It doesn't even look like a ghost, though. It's like somebody with, like, a bad connection. Like, huh? Bad connection? How did that even happen? Oh, did I just black out online? How does that even... Wait. That looks a lot like Arata. I'm gonna pronounce it like Arata, like schnitzel from Chowder. That was a good show. I actually enjoyed Chowder a lot. Jibber 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 Dir has been inscribed. Good. I'm happy that was inscribed. I don't know what that means, but good. I'm glad. Kowloon's in danger, but... Oh, Kowloon's as dangerous as they say. Dude, your Digivice is, like, straight up shot right now. You've got, like, five Trojans. People are just, like, watching you right now. Oh, snaps. It's the guy. Why does he have fur? Oh, it's, like, sleeves. Can his name be Sephiroth 512 or something like that? I'm Sephiroth fan 512. This guy, no, you're not a ghost. But this sounds like one of those like clickbait ads. Hey, you look like you saw a ghost. Click here, and I'll guide you away. Digimon capture. Oh, okay. Dang, all hackers are Digimon capturers. That's amazing. I need to become a hacker so I can get Digimon.
I want to be the best hacker there ever was.
If that is your only response, not even... What? Oh my god, so much Japanese. You've got the Digimon capture program, then go catch a Digimon, you dum-dum. You dingus.
Yeah, I should catch a Digimon, huh? Well, it wouldn't be called Digimon Sleuth Story if you didn't have a Digimon. I guess you could still call it Digimon Sleuth Story if you didn't have a Digimon, but like... Terriermon, Palmon, whatever that thing is. Don't make me choose. Don't make me choose. The excessively adorable, the mechanical looking. I want to pick the mechanical looking because it's going to be cool, but then Terriermon, like, come on. This is a tough choice. I'm gonna go for the mechanical looking thing because it's probably going to digivolve into something cool, and I'll get over Terriermon. Because who wants a thing with pants anyways? Yes, Hagurumon. It's got to be Hagurumon. I mean, obviously, like, why would you pick anything else? Let's bring you out of my shell. You mean like the container? Okay. Discover a Digimon, run it, scan it, analyze, then capture. Can I get all of them? Like every Digimon ever? What do I have to convert it to? Does it take MP3 or MP4? Or maybe AVI? What if this game had like a Windows like layout when you entered the menu section and like you had to like drag the cursor around and just like right click and left click to like access programs? That would be amazing. Certain rules. We don't have rules. We're hackers. Your chosen Digimon program is still weak, but it'll grow in power and digivolve. As you gain experience as a hacker, your programs will become more powerful as well. Did I say powerful? Okay. I guess I'm going full Japanese on this. Someday, immense power will be yours. When that day comes, responsibility will also come along with it. Hackers may be free spirits, but they never succumb to chaos. I don't know about that. I'm sure most of that went over your head, but tuck it away in a corner of your mind. Besides, merely having a Digimon capture program gives you a hacker status. It's a special program. But a hacker's abilities, values, and goals can be seen in how well that hacker uses Digimon programs. Because protecting the Order of Eden is a hacker's wait, what? So being a hacker's a good thing then? Because you're a superhero? You get to be a police officer? I don't understand. I want the Digimon. I want the Digimon! I want it now! Shoutouts to Game Grumps and whatever that reference was from. So first I have to scan the Digimon's barcode, and then it's gonna start running away and I have to catch it. Oh, look, it's that Infermon, I think. Wait, is that me? Am I Infermon? Okay. If this guy's acting like super cool, but like, I'm sure he's a sissy. Nah, I got this, bruh. Look at this. I'm from Awa Studio Works. I have totally got this. You're a curious one. Still, that's all the more reason to leave it be. You look foolish. Foolish. You would look foolish if you got hurt interfering in a fight between two more programs. I have to go help. Chase after it if that's my decision. Dude, I am going to go over there and just beat them up. What was the point of letting me walk like two steps and then giving me another cutscene? Like after you chose, like, it gave you the decision.
Heck yeah, dude. I will punch that Digimon in its digi face and other organs. Would they have organs? Either way, I'm gonna rip that data structure apart.
Bit by bit.
Watch and learn. Oh, okay, of course he gets like an ultimate level like Machine Dramon. Psh, I got this, bro. The Digimon is now mine.
I have you now.
If that thing talks, it's totally getting a Vader voice. What the heck? I don't understand. Too much. Too many things on the screen. Digimon move in order from top to bottom, okay. Blue, green, red. Attacks with the X. Escape by R1 and X. And options. Attack. Skill. Guard. Okay. Let's beat him up. What skills do I have? Skill. Cog crush. That doesn't sound right, but okay.
Cog crusher!
I like the speed that this runs at. Oh, okay. He gets to just one-shot things. Mr. Fancy Pants here. Can I catch it? I want to catch it. Can I, like, Digiball go? Dude, that was all me. Get Shreked. Yeah, I like that little, like, gear spin dance. Nano Machine Break. Oh, okay, that's an attack. I was like, is that an item that I use? Cool. So it is an RPG style. I like that. Yeah, we did it! This guy's such a noob. It's very rare to obtain a Digimon without scanning it through data capture. What's more, for a program to like a person... Wait, what? Whoa, there. Calm down, Hagurumon. I really hope that's not what's happening.
Everything about this is odd. You'll probably be an irregular. Anyways, you're free from your shell now. You can experience the true nirvana, that is, peace of Digimon. Rest is up to you. I'll take my leave. You, stop right there. A young man with a nasty look in his eyes. Ah, the other irregular one.
It's just a firewall, bro. Just gotta use a proxy. Just proxy your way through. A hacker? Huh. I wonder which one of us is a hacker. Alright, both of us. Okay. Whatever.
That's right, I haven't introduced myself. I'm Ghostly Boy.
Yugo? From team... What? Team. If you want to be a master hacker, you have to find us. Dude, that's like a group totally asking to be hacked right there. Blah, blah, blah. Let's go talk to Nokia. Are we just representations of companies? There are two types of skills, specials and inherited. And blah blah blah, Digimon Digivolves, after you can learn a skill. Digimon can learn up to 20 skills. Oh my god, there's too many skills. I mean, I guess I would be like kinda spooked. You aren't Werther. Werther, you aren't Werther. Oh, I guess I should call it an episode.
So thank you for tuning in to a first time solo play. We'll call this Manly Man Plays. Yeah? You guys okay with that? Okay. Well, I'll catch you on the next episode.
All right. Ready to go? I'm ready. Ready? Let's go. The Digi Pollution is up and running. Did you see? Did you hear? Did you know it was coming? A Digi Destiny Star.